Yo, what's going on, boys? Bones here, bringing you guys my first NHL 16 shootout commentary. That's right. Boys, finally, EA Sports announced today that online shootouts will be in NHL 16. Let's fucking go, boys! Yo, get hype! I'm so hyped for this. Dude, my first episode, I love this. Boner Boys, your favorite series on YouTube is finally back. Hopefully we can find a game here. As you guys probably saw there, I've been warming up a little bit for my first episode and I am 0-5, alright? Shootouts are so hard this year, dude. I'm not gonna lie. Goalie is really, really hard to play. I don't know if I'm just terrible at it, but I'm really bad at shootouts this year. It's gonna be a long year, but they're so much fun to make. So here we go. Starting off, of course, we gotta be the Toronto Maple Leafs. Alright, here we go. We're facing off against the Red Wings. This is gonna be good. Oh, I forgot to edit lines. Oh no. Okay, good. All right. Let's see who the last got here. So no more cheeseburger, but we got Tyler Ballsack, JVR, Loops Troops, Nazim the Dream. We're gonna switch out Matthias with, here we go, Corporal Komarov Beauty. Who do we got in the cage? Bernie Mac and No Glove Reimer. All right, we're gonna stick with Bernie Mac here. So yeah, the Toronto Maple Leafs. Usually I talk about the team and all that stuff. I'm not gonna talk about the Kessel trade. You guys all know what I think about that. I was pissed, but we did what we had to do. I'm not going to get in much depth about that. Toronto Maple Leafs, all I'm going to say about them this season, we're probably not going to win a game 4 years down the road. Watch out, boys. Nang, we're coming in hot, baby. But yeah, I'm just going to talk about more about the game. I'm going to try to get my first W here. Let's get it, yo. We got to start off our first ever shootout commentary with the most famous goal in the shootout of all time. You guys know what's coming. Cue the montage music. Drop the bass. Let's go! A nice little Bones classic for the boys. There you go. It's a lot better. You got to do the slap shot this year, but it's actually not that bad. All right. Here we go. Oh, Datsyuk. Oh, no. In comes Pavel Datsyuk. Spread your bones! Oh, my God! Yo, he tried to do the Datsyukian deke. Yo! What a save. Oh my God, what a save. Yo, that was disgusting. All right, here we go. This is like one of my favorite shootout goals to do this year. There it is. Oh, did he save that? Oh my God, the goalies are putting on a clinic. It's like we're sick out here. God damn, what a save. All right, I'm going to fly and poke check. Goose. Here comes Goose. Flying poke around. Oh, good save. That was a good snipe. That's a good shot. He read that. This guy's actually not bad in shootouts, I can kind of tell. All right. Now I got to go try hard. Like I said, man, I'm trying to win this game, boys. Your boy is trying to win this game, dude. Does that count? Oh, let's go. There was like a bit of a, yeah, that right there, I thought I might have went backwards, but let's get it. See how hard goalie is to play, though? Man, you guys will see when you get the game, like, how hard it is. Oh, good save. Oh my God, dude, I might get my first W. All right, who do we have up next? What should I do? Kadri. All right, I'm gonna try to toe drag him. Kind of do what he did to me. Toe drag him. No, why do I do that? That was the worst move you could possibly do, dude. That's literally the worst move you could do, Bones. All right, spread your bones. No, stick with him, baby. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Dr. Seuss, one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. Let's get it. All right, I think if I score this, I win. Oh my God. Corporal Komarov. It comes down to this. In comes Komarov. Oh, what a move by Komarov. He's going for the Bones Classic. What's this? The Bones Classic. Oh, but it's a fake. Komarov scores. He wins it. Let's go, baby. Yeah, finally. Finally, I tuck one in. Yes. And the Toronto Maple Leafs have won their first game of the season after 71 games. All right, boys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. First episode of the shootout commentaries. Don't forget to leave your comment down below of what team you want me to be next. Again, smash that like button if you guys are as hyped for this as I am. NHL 16. Baby, let's go. All right, boys. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys next time. See ya!